Okay, hello guys, welcome back. I haven't been in Disney World for ages. What we're gonna do is, because now, I've been in this before and I've unlocked quite a bit. Don't know how good I'm gonna be, because to be honest, I'm not that good at this, but I'm gonna give it a go. So let's see. Let's go. Here we go.
Hello there, how are you? Still a cars enthusiast, I see. Fancy another go round, eh? Brilliant. I shall play Holy Shepherd, British Intelligence. And our mission takes us to Tokyo, where someone has planted a bomb somewhere on the course of the Tokyo Grand Prix. I have a bomb detector, and you're carrying a new device that can disarm the bomb, but it only works at very short range. So you and I have to sweep the course,
find the bomb, and get close enough to deactivate it before it explodes. That's the signal. It must be somewhere nearby. Francesco Bernoulli?
Off of the course, friends of Lightning McQueen. I have a race to prepare for.
It's Francesco. He's carrying the bomb. And he doesn't even know. You've got to catch him and deactivate him. We've got to get close enough to deactivate the bomb without alarming Francesco. And he's not going to make it easy.
I don't think you have to catch me to the end, but you know. I'm doing what?
Don't feel bad. You're doing very well. For a car who is not Francesco.
Oh, what was that? Come on.
Give it up! You cannot! You will never reach that bomb.
Keep moving. That bomb could explode at any minute.
I'm not going on the buttons, so it's using that. I'm gonna do this again. I think this is it.
We must disarm that bomb immediately. You've got to get closer.
Boy, you're about to hit more shiny nails than something that hit shiny nail. Time to spin!
I didn't do too bad though. You had to stop because I can't flip to walk through. What are you doing? Stopping because of that.
Francesco doesn't know about the bomb and he mustn't find out. Get close and disarm.
Come on. Oh no! It's not coming down.
I see it.
Deactivate. Oh, I only fell down one as well.
What do you want with Francesco?
We had no choice. Someone sabotaged you with an explosive device. But you're safe now.
We did you lot. Francesco is not so easily fooled. You are trying to get into my head, friends of Lightning McQueen, but it will never work.
I don't know why not. It sounds like there's plenty of room in there. I'll get our technicians to work analyzing this device immediately.
Take it for investigation.
As for you, you did your job brilliantly. No one ever even suspected a crisis.
I think I did as well as before, though. I got like how many coins collected. Go silver. What a new goal. Speed and tickets. Play the episode again and drive through as many of the flashing pieces as possible. You've unlocked a new goal, fighting the ninja cars, to score more.
HQ will be so pleased to hear of your success.
Hey guys, so thanks for joining me for this video. If you liked it, please give a thumbs up. Let me know what times you did and if you got gold, because you're bound to be a lot better than me. But it's still fun. I'll see you all again soon. Bye for now.